The most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart.
Something.
For me, a big part of it is just kind of getting out of my own head.